the first lyrics I really listened to, or the first person on the mic I listened to and thought, bruh, that's interesting, was Yellowman. And it was the song Zonga Zeng. If you have a paper, you must have a pen. That style kind of held me. I was just like, that's interesting. And then from there, it was like local people like Smiley Culture, Tippa Irie, and Ricky Rankin,